So tell me, where are you from?
We're from Douglasville, Georgia. It's about 70 miles here west of Atlanta.
Have you been to Jasper before?
We have. This is the ninth annual cook-off here. We've been at least five of them, I think.
So how far often do you go to a cookout?
Well, we do six or eight of these throughout the Southeast. We travel to Alabama, Florida, North Carolina.
Is there a chili cook-off society, or?
There is. It's called CASS, Chili Appreciation Society International. We're a large group. We raise over $1.5 million per year for local charities.
That's fantastic.
Today's charity benefits Habitat for Humanity. We compete for trophies and points. You get enough points, you get invited to the International Cook-Off in Terlingua, Texas.
Now, why there?
It's a piece of property that's about 5 miles from the Mexican border, right outside Big Bend National Park.
And how did that get chosen, you know?
I got chosen from the original cook-off. Two guys, East Coast, West Coast, decided they wanted to have a cook-off, and they chose the most remote location they could.
Hey, so in case they got angry with each other, there was plenty of room.
But it's really remote.
Sounds like a great place. So you compete against each other?
We do. We're a husband-wife team. We compete. She beats me quite often.
You don't let each other know your secret recipes, then?
Well, they're basically the same almost. It just depends on the judges or the wild card.
He hasn't put a little secret sauce in there, but not
well,
told
you. We each have a secret ingredient.
So how many people compete at something like this?
Well, today we have 17. At almost any given cook-off in Texas, there could be 50, 75, or over 100 entries. The International Cook-Off in Terlingua has about 350 qualified cooks.
Now, who judges it?
Well, we have a group. We just need volunteers. There's no specific training. You're given some instructions, taste, the color, the consistency, the aroma, and the aftertaste. And you judge each cup between 1 and 10, and whoever gets the most points is right.
Well, that sounds fantastic. Where are you going next?
Madison, Georgia, October.
So how did you get your name?
We're Fatty Blair's Chili and Pork. And Fatty Blair was my granddaddy, and he was 5'1", 100 pounds, and everybody called him Fatty.
And I stole the name. That's a cute story. Well, I'm glad to meet you, and welcome to Jasper. Hope you win.
Well, I hope so too, and thank y'all.
Yeah, thank you. Thank you.
Hi, how are you?
Okay.
Where are you from?
My name is Rick Geiger. I'm from Midlothian, Illinois. It's 153rd Pulaski by Chicago. It's Chicago. It's outside of Chicago.
How long did it take you to get down here?
Actually, it says 10 hours. It took me 12. You know, I got lost down here a little bit, you know. So.
Is this your first time to Pickens?
Yeah, this is the first time in Georgia. Yeah. So, yeah.
How many of these contests do you participate in a year?
25 a year or so.
25, really? All on weekends?
Yeah.
Wow. So, how you doing the prize front? Do you?
Oh, that's why I'm down here. I need points.
You need points. You're trying to get to the national?
Right, yeah, down to Texas. Yes.
Well, that would be fantastic, wouldn't it? Have you been to one before?
I've been to a couple times. I want to go back. You know, I always have a good time. It's great people.
I understand it's in the middle of nowhere.
Yeah, well, that was how it started out. You know, friends, you know, arguing about who made the best chili. And so they had the worst conditions they could possibly have, you know. That's how it started and everything. Georgia, I really like Georgia. It's a beautiful park here. I mean, it's a gorgeous area, you know. Really enjoying this, you know.
Yeah,
really.
Well, I hope you have some time to try out some of the places around here. You know, we're only about 20 minutes from the Appalachian Trail where it starts. You could take it and hike all the way up to Maine here. It's a great place. You have to make your chili here, don't you?
Right.
Within like 3 hours or something?
Yeah, well, I think it's 4 hours or something. I think the rule is anything after 12.
Okay.
ICS is a little bit different. You know, but you have to cook it on site. It has to be cooked from raw meat.
So you it's not like you made this a couple days ahead of time?
No.
You had to make it here?
Yeah. We do enough of these, you get down to a science. You know, you got to know exactly what time everything goes in and out.
Do you have a different recipe that you use, or use the same recipe all the time?
I try to use the same recipe. You know, just tweak the heat a little bit here and there. You know,
a little more chili or a little less?
A little less heat or whatever, yeah. I mean, yeah. try. No, right now not doing well.
I saw a dog walking around here. That's yours.
That's he comes.
He's your traveling partner.
Partner, yeah. He likes traveling around. I mean, sniffing new sniffs for him. You know. Yeah, we enjoy it. You know, I mean.
Well, I'm glad to meet you. Hope you have a good luck in the contest today and get some points and make it down to Texas.
With 1 point, I'm happy. I want to get some peaches before I go home, too.
Oh, we have those.